Daffodils by William Wordsworth. I wandered lonely as a cloud that floats on over vales and hills. Vain and all once I saw a crowd, a host of golden daffodils. Beside the lake, beneath the trees, fluttering and dancing in the breeze, continuous as the stars that shine and twinkle on the Milky Way, they stretch their never-ending line along the margin of a bay. 10,000 saw I at a glance, tossing their heads in sprightly dance. The waves beside them danced, but they outdid the sparkling waves in glee. A poet could not be gay in such a jocund company. I gazed and gazed, but little thought and wealth the soul to me had bought. For often, when on my couch I lie in vacant or in pensive mood, they flash upon that inward eye, which is the bliss of solitude, and then my heart with pleasure fills and dance with the daffodils. Thank you.